Okay, so after a little googling, it looks like the armor I had on before, the veneer set, is the one with the highest stats. Did I not make a shitload of those potions? I made like 8. 8 is a shitload now. Find a potion, make a potion. I don't know what 1 point of agility does. Let's Google Conan Exiles agility. Yeah, stat calculations explained. So each point in agility is one piece of armor. Fine. Easy peasy. Sucks, people.
Ice open. There's something out there.
Really, dude. Fuck out my way. Are you shooting at? Shooting at, dude. Why are you outside? I told you to go outside. But with me when I go in home? Drop, but fuck it. I'll take the drop for a better fighting style. Right now. Firing away at nothing, huh?
Okay.
fuck off. Yeah, the ability to just do an endless fucking stream of attacks is really broken. Buddy. Hi, buddy. Never even heard of Starfall. I'm here. Fine, I'll bring it with me when I go make my new one. I need the Lindsayas. Thank you. Through my partner, human shield. Hiding in the darkness over there. Not attacking. Pretty sloppy. Got done.
No closer.
Okay.
Thank you.
I hate when that happens. Damn it! Stop putting that shit on my bar! Warhammer to the face. Damn, food poisoning fucks up regen. Don't thank me, because I could be wrong. I'm just barely sure. Food poisoning to finish. want your shield. Partner, nowhere to be seen, me stunlocked. That's cool. Those guys just survived killing blow somehow. What the fuck is with this game and the jumping around? I hate rubber banding so much. Four times since he's been at no life. The shield.
Yeah, you.
I'm not kidnapping them, I'm kidnapping their gear. Done, it just wasn't fucking going. I hate how it stops. Like, why? Just why? over dramatic death. Just took forever. Definitely feel how much weaker this is than the Star Metal Sword, but still prefer the fighting style. How are you not dead? Man, I don't know how rare these guys. What the fuck just happened? The fuck just happened? Was I really low on life and didn't notice? Cause I could have sworn I was just fine. Then all of a sudden I'm dropped. What the fuck happened? Wrong way to get back. Somebody run in and hit me or something? Like another person? I am fucking baffled right now. Hi, hi. I'm so confused. The teleporting. It's the middle of the night now. People should be getting up. Hopefully the server gets better. I'm getting pretty fed up with this shit. Like, right there. It did not hurt the combat at all. Like, it was fine. Still annoys me. It doesn't have to actually fuck me up to annoy me. It's just gotta, you know, exist. All these survival games are just so fucking bug-ridden. I really want to love this game, because there's a lot of cool shit. But I think I hate it more than I like it. Like, I would not recommend this to anyone. exactly how I felt about Ark. Except this is worse than Ark. Like, the issues in this are even more severe than the ones in Ark. I don't know if there's the same hacker problem, but that's not an issue on private servers in general. Odd that I've gotten so many of the named warrior, but none of the other named. In fact, haven't even seen a T3 of the things that can be named. Except for Carpenter. I have seen a T3 Carpenter.
It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Plus side, I'm starting to get the infinite attack rhythm down again. I had it before, then I lost it when I stopped using spear for a while. Starting to get the hang of it again. That I have not seen Brawl in a while. Oh, right. She probably stopped following me before, so she's just standing there in the fucking enemy zone.
The bright joy of slaying.
Pick her up before someone tries to kill her. I mean, very obvious that she belongs to someone because she's got a fucking truncheon and, you know, full armor. Some asshole will still kill her and say, oh, I didn't know. There you are. kind of wandering around, because why not? Hey, you. Congratulations, buddy, you've been drafted. Bored with running in circles. Same one more. Factory moving. I feel like maybe I need to put out roofs, like one segment, one blank, one segment, one blank, to give them better better arc to fire. Cool. I love when I get stuck on invisible things and can't move. It's my favorite thing. I've never bitched about it once. Get stuck on something, then they hit you and you get stunned by the attack. Like, come on now. Apparently thirsty as fuck. Like these never gather more than like 2-3 fish. Now I'll have to give the Hierophant some kind of gift at some point. Little token of appreciation. Maybe one of my thralls. Hierophant on. Never heard of him. They're only 55, so I don't think they're the leader. Wait till I run into one of them in the world. Ooh! Finally! And useful. Got my way.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life.
Yeah. Her name was Radish Shiz, not just Radish. Take you.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life.
None of my hits are connecting. Draining my stamina. every time he starts swinging. They're in hello, I'm tanking them. Fucking hit them, stupid. Seems like they only catch a couple at a time. They refill fairly quickly if you clean them out, but if you just leave them, they don't seem to fill up. So I guess not really fucking with anything by taking them. And I noticed that they actually belong to multiple guilds, so maybe that compensation idea. Throw that out the window. Maybe I'll just add my own to the mix. Contribute. For the community fish catching. Make sure how to craft those.
Die!
and start just knocking out all the fighters.
Your death will be as meaningless as your life.
Not such a pain in the ass. Oh, my thrall wheel's full anyways. Want to find those named ones. So knock out the fighters so that they don't keep respawning and getting in the way, and then kill all the low tier guys so that eventually high tier ones will spawn. Sounds like a solid plan, right? Except that it's harder to knock people out than to kill them. You only have to knock them out, you know, every now and then. Eventually, that's true for everyone. Enough time goes by, that statement is true. Ladies? My ship was destroyed and I wasn't even breaking the rules. Yeah, I have to agree with that point. Dude. You wouldn't be able to see anything. There's already a spam of shit when you join. It's a shitty system. That's... Not true. At least post something to get you to them. Let's not antagonize people. Disagree, don't call him a cunt. He is a cunt! Let me get that straight. This guy is a fucking cunt. And so is Tigrim. Tigrim's been nothing but a cunt every time I've seen them talk about anything to anyone. But... you know. Intelligent person, yeah. Do these people realize I'm someone who got his shit destroyed? I'm just agreeing that the rules are in a bad place. That's the guy who's constantly salty. I just said I'm not the one complaining. Oh my god, these guys are fucking retarded. Expression I attempt not to use, but they're so retarded I had to. One of the saltiest people on the server keeps calling other people salty. Ridiculous. None of it matters. Nothing fucking matters. Right type of you are either. That doesn't sound like a hidden perk, sounds like a glitch. If it's even true. Ken? People are really just dumb. I'm not the one complaining about losing shit. Oh, you're just salty and complaining that you lost shit. Just told them I didn't lose shit. Not today, anyways. And I told them I didn't know for the first few days that there was rules, which they then said, oh, so you've only been on the server a few days. The reading comprehension, considering there are people who, you know, sit here in the chat all day, you'd think they'd know how to read. Again, it's someone who doesn't know basic homophones like your and your. So, I guess them not being able to read shouldn't be a surprise. And no one from them on, so no harm, no foul. Using them, I will. All right. Answer is Tyrgrim, but marginally. Go ahead to the little community pool of fish things. Figure if I'm gathering from them, I should contribute to them.
Nice.
I think that's the same guy I agreed with earlier. I kinda agree with them on that too. I do find RP to be pretty cringy. I just want to play on a server that's got a shitload of population that's active and has admins that'll fix shit. Because the official servers are a bigger mess than this. This is enough of a mess. Seen any meteors. Earlier? Right, gotta make the twine first. Thank you.
recognize people and play with their emotions, yeah.
More like he's always pissed off and is trying to make other people pissed off as well. Not some genius manipulator toying with people's emotions. A fucking Hannibal Lecter. The guy can't even spell your.
Alrighty then. Certainly some archers in the wrong spots. I'm feeling pretty exhausted, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and use this. After the restart, I should pop on and get my thralls going again. But, yeah, that's pretty much all I'm gonna do. Maybe rearrange my inventory or something. think I'm pretty much done for the night. Got much left in me. A sticky Icker farm. Thinking. Ass for the sake of being an ass. At least when I'm an ass, I'm motivated by something. Running down to the river when I'm freaked out, almost thirsty to death. I can make more of those pretty fucking easily. Creatures do. An armor, some heat resistance. I guess if you're an RPer and want to RP as a devotee, you'd wear the robes or whatever. Not my thing. Anyways, I'm gonna go spend all my energy in Amyoji and my other stupid daily shit that I haven't been doing because I've been playing too much of this. So, good night.